The city of Parlier has become one of the first in the state to reopen barbershops and hair salons. This as of Friday when the city signed a proclamation to allow them to reopen. But as CBS 47's Angelica Leilani tells us, the decision is sparking mixed reaction.
We're trying to take just appointments. So the good thing is I think people need to know that they need to call. So that way we can kind of regulate how many people are coming in and how many people are leaving.
At the end of March, the city of Parlier passed a resolution allowing several small businesses to reopen as long as they followed CDC guidelines. On Friday, the city decided to include barbershops and hair salons.
We're doing like a trial to see how this goes.
The city says they're working with code enforcement to monitor each business daily and says all employees at barbershops and hair salons have to wear masks and gloves, book by appointment only, sanitize after each client, and have masks available for clients.
I have met with each one individually and explained to them. I even gave them a pack of masks. And so we're trying to do our best to keep our city running.
But others believe the city's decision is putting them at risk.
To open up these businesses without adequate testing, without having the prevalence and knowledge of seeing how much really the city has been infected. We haven't even adopted mask recommendations in the city of Parlier. So we haven't been as proactive, and that's my disappointment.
Humberto Gomez Jr., a state rep with the California Democratic Party, took to debating it out in the parking lot of City Hall with Mayor Elma Beltran.
I think it's definitely irresponsible for the mayor to make this decision.
Beltran says Parlier is made up of small businesses. There's no big box stores besides a few grocery ones. She says the closure of non-essential shops meant no income for a lot of families who were barely getting by before the pandemic.
You have people that are immigrants here that have businesses that don't have any source of resource. With no income, I don't want to put them in a situation where then eventually they'll be homeless.
And the mayor says they plan on discussing on Thursday how to start reopening more small businesses in the city. In the newsroom, I'm Angelica Leilani, CBS 47 Eyewitness News.